All right, that one's a weird one. She's a serious businesswoman, a CEO. So obviously, she dodges everything that comes her way. Quarterly reviews, taxes, conspiracy to murder charges. And now, she's jumped bail by being, get this, dead. Honestly, people will try anything.
I know Jeanette's got this under control, but I have a little insider information about the target. She's apparently dead. Now, I say that because my boyfriend, Murph, is a mortician and friends with the crew over at St. Fiacre. They said something's off about the body that came in. Jeanette will call in a second to give you the lowdown, but in the meantime, start heading over to the morgue.
This is just about as high profile as it gets, partner. Grace Whitney, the billionaire, suddenly dies in a tennis ball accident just a few days after she's accused of murder? I'm not buying it, so let's get to the bottom of this ourselves. Security's gonna be tight around such a high-profile body, so I'd keep my head down if I were you. I'll touch base with Murph. You just send me a pic of the body when you find it. I downloaded this fancy face matching app that should tell us if it's really her. Friend that works in this morgue said the body should be in one of the cabinets. Take a photo of the body and send it my way. Got it? Well, I don't know who the hell's laying on that slab, but it ain't Grace Whitney. She'll sell pretending to be somebody else. You know, wearing a wig, trying for a fresh start and all that shit. Bet she still looks like a bitch, though. I go through the underground parking lot so nobody sees you coming up.
Weapon. You fucking loser!
Ah! Help! My buddy's been shot!
Don't let her get away!
You're dead!
Hey, you should swap a painting or something while you're in there. I won't tell on you. It ain't like she doesn't deserve it. We can sell it for some extra cash.
Drop the firearm, now!
Helipads on their rooftops.
No!
That's probably
where
she's headed.
You fucking idiot.
Shit, it's Huntington. Huntington's hurt.
You
take cover.
Dead. You piece of shit.
Fuck you.
Finish this!
You fucking penis!
You fucking idiot!
What the fuck am I doing? You fucking penis!
Don't hesitate! Grab her!
Bounty hunting business has a good legal team because you've never been sued like I'm about to.
Holy crap!
Surely my plastic surgeon will be allowed to visit regularly.